All right, on the big lake here, out on the big lake of Saginaw, it's not open, in fact. Partially open. There's Seagull Island, center frame, and piles of slush from the ice floes piling up on the shores. Get some wind on this ice and take it out. Wow, there's a chunk there, 2 inches looks like, and it's still holding together. There's Canadian Point, and we got an ice mass, approaching an ice mass here, but it seems to be all collecting on the north shore here. We're looking east now. We'll head up and see what the arm looks like.